I'm at Ravensbourne College to see the graduate degree fashion show, to see the design talent of the future. The show last year was featured in Vogue Online. Tonight, the sponsors, their hair is Unite Products, makeup is Origins. Lead makeup artist is Joe Coletta. So let's go backstage to find out how the hair and makeup are going to be creating the look tonight. Origins has sponsored today's show. So we've prepped the skin with their cleansers, toners and a nice serum. So we just want it to look really fresh.
Skincare high performance brand, so we wanted to keep it really, really simple. So we use the cleanser, which is a gentle milk cleanser, just to cleanse the skin and keep it really nice and fresh. And then we used our toner afterwards, which is in the same range. Again, it's just going to hydrate your skin. Then we worked with our Mega Bright serum, which is a really lovely serum. All the models were loving it today. It's really nice and light on the skin, but it makes the skin really bright and radiant.
We've just used their cream eyeshadow in Go Go Espresso, and it's lovely. It gives a really nice matte finish, and it's really long lasting as well. Just brushing the brows up and filling them in slightly. Nicely blended, really soft look as well. And then just one of their hydrating lip balms we've used on the lips. And then a bit of contouring and that's it.
So we've actually got three looks for today's show. The first look that I'm actually doing now is a gel look on the top and then a little bit of texture through the mid length and ends. So we're applying gel to the top and hairspray. The Session Max is amazing for that. And then we're working with a curling iron and just really working through it with the Beach Day spray. And that's given us a beautiful texture through the mid length to ends.
Fantastic show this year. We're really pleased that they decided to have it in the institution. It's in the Walker space, which is absolutely purpose made for a catwalk show at Ravensbourne.